You will keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on you, because he trusts you. Isaiah 26:3. Welcome to day 11 of reading the book and praying through 21 days of breakthrough prayer. I hope this has been a fun journey for you. Perfect peace is what is promised for those who keep their eyes on God. Perfect peace is something that seems to be hard to come by. It can be fleeting. It can last a day, maybe a week, sometimes just a few moments. But when you find that perfect peace, it's an amazing place to be. A couple of years ago, I was about to go on vacation, and I had fully staffed up my school for the coming year. I had spent that whole spring interviewing people, hiring for available positions, and I was ecstatic that as I'm going on vacation, everything was covered. Well, the day before vacation, I get an email that one of the people we hired had decided they will not, in fact, be joining us in the fall. And it was the oddest experience because I had perfect peace. I just opened up my email. I had a few people that I still wanted to interview. I sent them an email saying, hey, check in with our HR person. I'm going to be on vacation. We'll start the interview process. I hope when I get back, we have a chance to meet. And in the middle of writing those emails, I literally remember stopping and praying and saying, hey God, just because I don't feel anxious doesn't mean I don't care. I really want some great teachers for next year and I need your help getting them. So Lord, please provide that. But I felt no anxiety. I had perfect peace that God was going to provide. And I attribute that to a few things. One, God's history of providing. He's such a great provider, always has, always will. And so I trusted him in that. But also, when I pray and when I'm reading my Bible daily, my peace grows. As I keep my eyes on God, that perfect peace grows in me. I don't know where you're at today with your peace, but I pray that you'd keep your eyes on God. And as you do that, he will provide that perfect peace that we're trying to attain. So pray today. Spend some time throughout the day praying. I hope that in that process, you'll get that perfect peace that only God provides. Have a great and perfect, peaceful day.